Hello, welcome to another video detailing how we configure a Sicare standard. In this video, we describe the process of sending the information we programmed into the Sicare configuration software to the Sicare itself. We start in the Sicare configuration software. When you are finished adding commands, devices, and signals to your project, you need to create the file to send to the Sicare unit. To do this, click Data Exchange, and then click Create File. This brings up a dialog box that shows the progress of making the file. When the process is finished, click the Close button to close this box. The file is now ready to transfer over to the Sicare unit. Make sure the serial cable is plugged into the Sicare and the computer before proceeding. Click Data Exchange again, and then select Transfer Configuration. This will bring up the Transfer dialog box. To begin the transfer, simply click the Start Transfer button. This brings up a warning asking if you want to keep the stored voice. Since we are setting up a new Sicare, you can click No. If you were adding commands to an existing Sicare project or modifying a Sicare project, you would choose Yes. Once you make the choice, the transfer starts. You will notice that the LCD screen on the Sicare will show this. If you don't see this, you need to stop the transfer and check the interface under Data Exchange. This brings up the Interface dialog box. This is where you can change the COM ports that the Sicare connects to. If the Sicare doesn't connect, even though you have it on and the cable is connected, use this to figure out which COM port you need. Once you have the port you want, hit OK to save and close the box. Go back to Transfer Configuration and try it again. When the transfer is done, click the Close button to close the dialog box. Congratulations! You have just programmed the Sicare standard. There's just one more thing to do. You must train the Sicare to recognize your voice. We will show you how to do that in the next video. Thanks for watching.